In this video, we have given that 2fx plus f1 minus x is equal to x square for all x. Then we have to find the value of fx. So we have given that 2fx plus f1 minus x is equal to x square. And if we replace x with 1 minus x, if we replace x with 1 minus x, then we get 2f and x is 1 minus x plus f 1 minus and x is 1 minus x is equal to 1 minus x square. And it is 2f 1 minus x plus, and here 1 and minus 1 will get cancelled, and we get f of x is equal to 1 minus x square. Suppose this is equation 1 and this is equation 2. And if we multiply equation 1 with 2 and subtract equation 2, then we get 2 times, and equation 1 is 2fx plus f1 minus x minus equation 2 is 2 times f1 minus x plus fx, and in the right hand side we get 2x square minus 1 minus x square, and it is 4 times fx plus 2 times f1 minus x minus 2 times f1 minus x minus fx is equal to 2x square minus 1 minus x1 square is 1 plus x square minus 2x, and 2f1 minus x will get cancelled, and 4fx minus fx is 3fx is equal to 2x square minus 1 minus x square plus 2x, and we get 3fx is equal to 2x square minus x square is x square plus 2x minus 1, and fx is equal to x square plus 2x minus 1 by 3. So it is the value of fx.